Anyways, I'm ready. Are they noise cancelling? Are they noise cancelling? New Phoebe, say hi.
I look like hello. Chubby face.
Look happy. You too, Sai. Thank you. Hi everyone. We have arrived at the ski field. How are we feeling?
Oh,
good.
It's
a bit early.
It is about.
It is early.
You know what?
This is so embarrassing. Okay, we are calling it KK. We're really tired, so we don't want to do any more. And people almost died. We'll get a story time later. We're gonna go see some sights. Probably follow me.
Originally snowman, but she's a little curvy because she's a woman. And she's got body on each woman, just like Doja Cat said. Let me be a woman. Let me be a snow woman. Yeah, she also is crippled. She doesn't have arms or legs. And she has no eyes. She can't see how beautiful she is.
Anyways, guys, we're now at Kmart because we don't have Kmart at Dunedin.
You have to angle it up. Just show that you're vlogging.
Anyways, hi guys, we're at Kmart.
We're
now.
In Queens.
They know we're in Queenstown.
Yeah. Okay. Look at the mountains.
Okay. Anyways,
this is my hairstyle that I wore. Phoebe's twinning with me.
Hopefully I'm not.
At this point, this should be your channel because
we're gonna go to the market next.
No, I'm just kidding. We're not.
What a surprise!
She bought.
Oh,
this is good vlog.
Can you turn it around?
It's nice.
No.
Oh, yeah, I just love it.
I don't want anything here. No, I'm kidding.
So we don't have the capacity.
Hi everyone, we are now going home and we just came.
We're gonna get petrol.
Okay, we're going to get petrol. Then after that, we're gonna go home
and shower.
Yeah. Then have dinner. Then go to town and have more dinner. Period. Because we're always eating.
The petrol's on the other side.
We're always eating and devouring.
Okay.
Anyways, hi guys. So now we're getting ready to go eat. Then we're gonna go back
first, we're getting
to town.
Food.
Mm-hmm. What she says?
Spaghetti, lasagna. Oh, lasagna.
In my opinion, it does make a difference, even though my skin's dark.
What is it?
I remember one time we were talking about blush.
I feel like it would.
Yeah, it does. Not like a massive one, but
you
like
get distracted. Like you can't face.
Sorry. Anyway, I'm getting ready. My lifestyle. Anyways, guys, we're getting ready to go get free dinner from the school. Then after that, we're going to go to town.
What do you want to taste this for you guys?
You see, you're distracting me. Then we're gonna go into town. Oh, thank you, me, but. Then we're gonna go into town. Then we're gonna go into town and get more food because we're always eating regardless.
We ate and we eat.
Anyways, guys, I want to tell you what happened today. So today I almost died.
It's the mic.
Damn, why is it falling? Nah, stay still. Anyways, guys, I was talking about how I almost died today. Anyways, so I was on a chairlift with Saya. Anyways, we got off the chairlift and like the strap.
Can't talk about it. I don't think I'm ready.
And the strap of my goggles that were on my helmet got stuck, got hooked onto the chairlift, and the chairlift was now moving to go back, so like it's dragging me across the snow, and like the straps of my helmet are getting tighter here, and I thought that was the end. I thought I was done. Like I literally.
She thought she was gonna know what happened
to you, bruh. And afterwards, the way I was fighting tears, like I wanted to cry so bad, but.
You want one anyway?
Anyways, but that's the tea.
Oh, thank you.
Anyways, that's the tea, and guess what, guys? Neve made me buy a vlogging kit
that you guys are on right now. So
yes, so we got a tripod and we got lighting. So everyone say thank you to Neve. Her, she ate that. I feel like everyone deserves.
Once you're famous, you have to like give me some recognition and like. Her.
I feel like
talk
everyone.
About me all the time, because
I feel like everyone deserves a friend like Neve, because Neve has known that I've always wanted to start vlogging, but I've always been so shy. So like today, she just gave me a little.
We're
push.
In Queensland, y'all. Who knows us here? No one knows us.
Exactly. So she gave me that little push by making me buy this. But, this is good.
What is it? Oh, yeah.
Oh, sour. But good.
Sour.
Okay. Anyways. I'm gonna do like a high ponytail. I'm gonna do a high ponytail.
You're gonna do ages?
Yes. Do you wanna do
Why
that?
Why would you put it on the bead? I'm gonna sugar on the bead.
Because you're sweet.
You think you did that?
I can't do them on camera. Anyways, hi guys, my storage said bye bye. Anyways, I've deleted enough stuff to hopefully vlog for the rest of our trip. Anyways, I'm ready for dinner. This is the outfit, and I just got my jeans that I wear everywhere, and Neve is not ready, and we're supposed to be there like 20 minutes ago.
Pretty much ready. I was about to give them a fit check. They can't even see my outfit from here. Never mind. We can have you in front of my camera.
I'm going with this jacket. And this is the fit because I don't have anything else.
Sorry, eating. We don't even need to go to dinner because we're always eating. Yeah.
Bed of Roses. Limited edition.
Girl, what is you doing?
This feels so good. Like, that's good. You know, like when your legs are so painful and you stretch and it's like painful, but like a nice painful.
No, this just feels good. It's not even painful.
Anyways, guys. Sponsored. I'm just kidding. This was a birthday gift.
I know who is sponsored by Frank Green.
Who?
Well, it's just a TikToker that I really like.
But like if you got sponsored by Frank Green, what would you do? Just get a bottle?
Or would you get like multiple things every month?
Is my flesh on?
We are now leaving and this is our last day in Queenstown.
It is currently
and she was gonna
8:17. We're on our way home. We just finished skiing and snowboarding, and we're on our way home. Yay!
Yeah, I'm so tired.
And it's so pretty outside.
I'll miss it. It is.
We'll be here in July. We've never chosen to go
ahead. I can't turn it off. My face is going red for some reason. Guys.
My face is not going red.
Comment down below. If you have a red face. We have to do a low angle, guys. We are in a public bus and we would not like to make people uncomfortable and show other people. I'm wearing my ears. Yeah.
Yeah.
So
see everything in the food bag. Comment down below if you like food.
Save them a piece.
Our all expenses paid trip is over.
Look at some guys. Look how pretty. Can you see?
Yeah.
The light isn't even on that side.
She's her own person.
Cinematic shot.